Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is late night, so it must be time for some late night lard. And it's Tuesday, so that must mean more of the PlayStation 4 backlog. Yes, yes indeed. Good evening, I am Lard Team Maker on behalf of the Game One Plays Out podcast and content creators. And yes, I have a bit of news to start with. Oh yes. Good evening, Michael. I hope you're well, I hope you're good. Let's get that sorted. JT!
Great success!
Good evening. So yeah, so I have a little bit of news for you guys before we start. It is both good news, so I will say this. Coming soon, hopefully, to the YouTube channel, we will have another contributor of videos for the Game One Play itself, so look out for that. We are in the early stages of talking and sorting out, so they join us. This is breaking news, but I'll give you a little teaser. I'll let them come into the chat first if they do, and second, well, you know, Doctor thinks so with this gut, but you know, I'm not, it's fine. Second bit of news, the team for Extra Life has passed $1,500. The bot should be on, yes. If I have turned the bot on. Yeah, the bot's on. But yeah, the team have passed $1,500 for Extra Life so far. So that means for every trophy I earn in 9 days' time, there will now be 50 cents. Platinums will be $10. Trophy levels will be $2. Thanks to the wonderful, wonderful efforts of Edward Pohl, aka Yerbia, who hopefully will be joining us on the podcast this weekend. So yeah, if you do want to donate and help us out a little bit more, the link is up there. Yeah, no, it is there. So they may not have dropped at the moment. Right, let's have a look, see what weapons I have. Because I've got to have... You asked. Now, one of the things I didn't do earlier in this, when I had the chance, and I'm hopefully going to have the chance again, is go to the shop and buy stuff and get things bigger, better, faster and stronger. Ah. Yeah. Something I could have used earlier, wasn't it? Why did you use these guys earlier? But yeah, how are you guys doing this evening? Have you had a nice day? Because, you know, we saw earlier JD kick the absolute shit the absolute shit was kicked out of Bloodborne. I want to get in there. Don't have something to blow it up though. Sucks. Been there. Done that one. Your stream died so you missed the announcement. The announcement was that we have passed $1,500 for Extra Life. So that means we are going to be... Well, I'm going to be doubling the amount that I'm donating to Extra Life. So, it's going to be 50 cents. And we can still carry on, if you guys wish. Because we ain't done. We ain't done, not by a long shot. Yeah, thanks to the wonderful efforts of Yeah Beer.
Hi, Mark.
Oh! Knackermaker. Now that is a great name. Welcome in. How are you doing? Are there 46 other knacker makers? Ooh, we've got to go down this way then. So yeah, so please is a very pleased thing that knows how pleased it is. Game, hurry up. I'm finding no, or not. I'm sorry, I couldn't resist asking. It's got a surprise for you. I don't call a kick in the neck as a surprise. I use my other foot. Oh, piss. You standing like that? It is old man. Is that why you're not? You didn't realise it. I mean, really. But yeah, welcome in. Thank you very much for the follow. I hope you enjoy my gameplay. I mean, maybe. Let's go down here and just do that. Makes it easier, doesn't it? Yeah, so you're number one. There's only one Michael and it is I. Then We have to wait till it goes further. Oh, I've got them both. Take that, you bounders. See, I don't even have enough to... Oh, for God's sake. I don't... So yeah, exciting times happening. If you do want to donate, please do. Because we got some... we got some goals to do. Some torturous goals, like myself playing some Formula One with T-Paul in when I hit $1,000. We hit 2.5. You got one more night of one night only of the Yorkshire Trader before Twitch Things shuts down. Fuck. Not a number of a free man. Not a prisoner, I'm a free man. Video to hosts. You that time? Did I? Oh shit, I did. Sadly, it's not the skills to pay the bills. But should be objective complete. Good. Right, now. I need to get myself some more health. I need to go to a shop. Buy armour. Get it better. Because I've got a shit ton of money, but stupid here. Yeah, stupid here. This here. Stupid here. Decided, you know, that he was going to forget there's a shop there that he can buy shit. Blah blah blah. Right, let's save it before one, it decides to crash on us, and two, just in case I die really, really quickly. But yes, what have you been playing today? What have you been up to? use the bone dust at okay. Let them fight each other. Get into lurk mode. No worries, dude. No worries at all. Little army, it's great. Should use these against chuffing Ares, shouldn't I? The hell. Say he's gonna take a while, wasn't he? You've been playing more some Bloodborne yourself. New game plus four. Bloody hell, dude. Can I craft any more of them? Well, that sucks. Give me some health, that'd be nice. You in the face. Thank you. Jesus. Oh, more water hounds coming in. Thank you very much. Just kill him for us, either, you know. Bloody hell, he went. He went to the heaven back to see how far it was, thought it was alright, and came back to tell us. Oh dear. I just caved a skull in. Ow. I'll take that, thank you. Oh shit. Thank you very much, Michael. Because, yeah, it's a week Friday. A week Friday. Can you believe it is that soon? So it's got to be up there, we've got to go. Let's see if there's missed any of it up here to try and get to. haven't missed anything. No, no, I haven't missed anything. That's good. Okay. Nothing to craft. Robin would be disappointed. No one, none left. Now I have that. Good. I don't want to die here. This seems just too far, you know. Here comes more water hose coming in. Pick those up because I need those. Lock picks, more bone dust. Coin box, yes please. Let's move to that. Let's just go. Some more shit this way. A greater level tunic, yes. Yes, thank you. More healing would be lovely right about now, but yeah, because look at the coins I have, 921. Yeah, I think I can spend some on some health and stuff, you know, for me. Good lord, it's the kicking. It's the stuff like that that makes this worth it. Oh, possessing the strength of Heracles. Not Hercules, Heracles. Can shatter shields in a single blow. Very nice. Because you all know we like a good blow. Wait, what? Good, right. There's something down there. Something up there. Some stuff down there. Go on, hit them. What coinage, thank you. Killing my men, you bastard. Quite cricket with him killing my men, was it? It's not fair, you know. They have their swords, I don't have my gun. Don't they want this to be a fair fight?